गाइस, वैक्सीनेशन इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट एंड इट इज़ मस्ट टू बी टेकन एंड इट इज़ वेरी सेफ. डोंट लिसन टू एनी रूमर्स और एनी मेथ. वैक्सीनेशन व्हेन टेकन ड्यूरिंग द फर्स्ट डोज, इन माय एक्सपीरियंस, फर्स्ट डे यू वुड नॉट फील मच, बट सेकेंड एंड थर्ड डे यू माइट हैव हैवी Yes, in the body, and there would be little body ache and muscle pain. Some people might get fever, headache, nausea, a little bit. But these are very minor level symptoms which they might have based on body to body, based on your immunity. If you are a person who is regularly doing your exercises and being conscious about your health, it might not have a great impact. In a way that it might not trouble your body, you would not feel much of pain. It would be as normal as the other day. But vaccination is must. Now, lately, government announced that they are going to have a vaccination free and in private, capping to rupees 150. Now, that's a very great news. However, I am not sure how they are going to run this drive, because when that level of population would run for the vaccine, I am not sure if we are as a nation ready to have that level of production. So whichever way, whatever way, financially, if somebody feels that it's too high a price to go now, they can wait and go for that vaccination. If somebody feel that they can pay for it, go ahead and have a vaccination. But don't stop yourself from not vaccinating. Although vaccination would have 70 to 80% of efficacy, then 30% is still a chance of having the vulnerability. But it is much better than to have adverse effects on your health. Along with vaccination, I would suggest you to go for practices like doing some exercises, doing a yoga, doing some running, jogging, cycling. Increase your stamina. More than endurance, I would say increase your stamina. And that will help to deal with the situation. So, whenever you get a chance, don't be afraid of vaccination. I have done it. And lakhs of people have done it. We all are as normal as we were. In our childhood days, we have been vaccinated. We have vaccinated our children, and we have always seen that when they are vaccinated, they get little fever and they feel little pain. So that's a natural thing to have a vaccination. If we would have not taken those vaccinations in our childhood, or if you would have not given those vaccinations to our children, maybe the lifespan which we are having at the moment as a nation, 60 or 70, I guess, would have not been there. We would have died much in 40s if those vaccinations would not be in place. So treat this as the same kind of a process to live a little longer and to enjoy life a little more. All right? Wish you all the best and go for it. Thank you.